then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
I've been not listening.
All right, man, this is the place.
Hank, you missed. I didn't get no hits. That was all on you. It was all your kills. I didn't kill no one. Foxboy did all the kills. Is it bad that I kind of see you wearing something like that? Unless if to get mail.
Y'all hear something?
Yep, Fuzzboy did all the kills. I didn't do none of the kills.
Huh?
Wait. What are you doing with Cheeseburger, man?
Ah!
He's having fun.
You're hurting me! Okay, man, now it's time for step four. The truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
What's that?
Say hi. He's big and cuddly. Just like someone else I know.
Mode, right?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, man. This is the shit, man. This is so much fun, man. I won't come back later and do the buck naked.
What do you do? Tell
You're
me how it felt.
Bro!
I'd like to know.
My daddy says there's no way Whitetail's gonna push Jacob out without some help.
I'm not a fox boy. I like to have different fucking knowledge. I question a lot of shit, so when I hear someone about to do some dumb shit, I'm like, do it. And tell me what happens afterwards, how you felt. Does that make me a bad person? Put the bazooka down, or you will destroy your own car.
Nice work, Miko. Okay, step five, let's move before more show up.
Bye, bye. You see these tires right here? Why do I see Hank putting them on his truck? He's fine.
Oh man, we got trouble. Reach into that there cooler. See if we have any cans of whoop ass left. And pass me a beer if there's
one. Sorry, we're all out of beer.
Man, these guys will not fuck off.
Okay, you got I'm in. You said smoking ladies, and I'm gonna go with that.
Hey there. Daddy!
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod!
Look at me!
You're dumber than a box of shit!
Wait! Wait, what? What just happened? I thought you would be proud of me, Daddy. I helped rescue your truck from the Peggy's and everything.
Junior, all you proved was that you can't look after shit.
Now,
would
now
you
what
look
on the
that?
Monkey King's
Two
green earth is that
in
supposed
a goddamn
to
goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole
sorry,
Senate
Hurt, your dad's
kind of
right on that shit.
On my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I've got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second
task. How can I piss you off?
Well,
keeping him here pisses you off, which makes
me
more happy.
I'll get back to you.
There, man.
Well, looky here. It's my
Did
new
just
campaign
him?
manager.
I just want to get some more people just to spike him. I want to grab some more people and have a lot of people praying to that monkey god next to him just to piss him off more. Just to spike him. Don't know why.
Well, looky here. It's my new campaign manager. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You can take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time.
What are we gonna do now, Mr. Nips?
Touched. Well, what you waiting
for? You.
Get moving.
It won't shock me if he didn't have this. All right.